Hey guys, Ultra Primary, welcome back to more Portal 2. Now, before today's video starts, I just want to tell you guys that there may or may not be a echo. And if there is, I apologize, because I don't know why that is. I mean, sometimes it's an echo, sometimes it's not. So let's continue. We're not there anymore. We're in an old aperture now. Oh, wow. So the YouTube Rewind for 2018 is now the most disliked video on YouTube. Just surpassing Justin Bieber's Baby. It's an annoying song, but wow. So, where we last left off, Wheatley pretty much betrayed us. So now we're stuck down here. Yeah, there's like a lot of mess down here. What's that say? Tartarus, it looks like. Let's see what that means.
In Greek mythical.
It's just so early I can't even talk today. In Greek mythology, Tartarus is the deep abyss that is used as a dungeon of torment and suffering for the wicked and as the prison for the titans.
Interesting.
I guess you could say that Old Aperture is pretty much like a prison. But it definitely is an abyss. Condemned testing area? Which totally means I should go in. This is what I love about Portal. About Portal 2. I mean. You're about to see what I mean. Pay attention to the vault, to the Fallout 4 vault. Not seriously, it looks like a vault from Fallout 4. See? It gets you all spensed up about whatever's in there is really big, but... But when it's done opening... Wait, I never noticed this! Do not enter, sealed... June 15th, 1961. Now, as I was saying, this is what I like... Even though it's a big door, but inside is a small door, which is pretty much overkill if you ask me. But hey, where floats your vault valve? I played this game so much that I just lost count. Now pay attention over there. Falling debris. I will be playing this until we're back in New Aperture. Now, up next is J.K. Simmons. So whenever he talks, I won't. Because you don't talk over J.K. Simmons. J.K. Simmons and everything he does. I mean, Stanford Pines and Gravity Falls, J. Jonah Jameson and Spider-Man, and Commissioner Gordon in Justice League. J.K. Simmons. This has been down here since the 60s. You know, back when weed was still legal. Go over here because there's
There's some extra voice lines.
If you've cut yourself at all in the course of these tests, you might have noticed that your blood is pure gasoline. That's normal. We've been shooting you with an invisible laser that's supposed to turn blood into gasoline, so all that means is it's working. If you need to go to the bathroom after this next series of tests, please let a test associate know, because in all likelihood, whatever comes out of you is going to be cold. Only temporary, so do not worry. If it persists for a week, though, start worrying and come see us, because that's not supposed to happen. Just a heads up, we're going to have a superconductor turned up full blast and pointed at you for the duration of this next test. I'll be honest, we're throwing science at the wall here to see what sticks. No idea what it'll do. Probably nothing. Best case scenario, you might get some superpowers. Worst case, some tumors, which we'll cut out.
Speaking of extra voice lines, there was a cut voice line in which Carolyn is turned into GLaDOS. Yeah. It actually exists in the game files. In fact, you can actually hear Carolyn say, "No, I don't want this. Mrs. Johnson, I don't want this." She really says that. And I heard that that J.K. Simmons didn't record the extra lines because they sounded too rapey. Which, kudos for him for doing. I wouldn't have done either. Because I'm totally against rape. Oh yeah, you guys remember the movie Osmosis Jones? One of the most underrated animated movies of all time. It's that good. It's got Bill Murray and
I thought I saw some sort of trigger thing.
Because in Valve games, there's this trigger.
That's J.K. Simmons.
He's got a really cool voice.
We put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumor. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a holding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too.
There are a lot of things J.K. Simmons has done. Like, he's done a lot of movies and TV shows. But to me, he'll always be J. Jonah Jameson. Like, it's hard to imagine a Spider-Man movie with J. Jonah Jameson but J.K. Simmons isn't voicing him. It's really hard to imagine. Stop. I'm recording, right? Check. Okay, good, I am.
Gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
Good to know.
Science spheres are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator. Your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Bean Counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive. Seven, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast. Do both of your
You got it. Because there's nothing I care about more than conserving the timeline. Every time traveler knows that. I've seen enough Doctor Who to know that. And plus, Barry Allen did it one. As I was saying, I mean, Barry Allen pretty much ruined the timeline for last. Barry Allen pretty much ruined the timeline. So, that did not end well. Got it. Now all I need to do is this. I like how it just, like, that's J.K. Simmons. Because you are fired! Now you're the subject. You're doing fine. Yes, you. Box your stuff. Out the door. Car, goodbye. Whoa. Did you guys hear that glass break?
CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
You know, before she turned homicidal. Everything was all good until GLaDOS turned homicidal. Or when Carolyn. First try! See the control room? That's where GLaDOS is. Wonder what happens if I just, like, fall? Like, can I just fall? No? Okay.
Participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts, and you've most likely used one of the many have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now, you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test-related?
But first, we're gonna go in here. Yeah. For those of you who haven't seen my other playthroughs, you know where...
If you're allergic to peanuts, you might want to tell somebody now, because this next test may turn your blood into peanut water for a few minutes. On the bright side, if we can make this happen, they're gonna have to invent a new type of Nobel Prize to give us, so hang in there.
For those who have seen my other Portal 2 playthroughs, you should know where we're going.
The average human male is about 60% water. As far as we're concerned, that's a little extravagant. So if you feel a bit dehydrated in this next test, that's normal. We're going to hit you with some jet engines and see if we can't get you down to 20 or 30%.
Oh, sorry about that. Hit my mic.
All right, we're working on a little teleportation experiment. Now, this doesn't work with all skin types, so try to remember which skin is yours, and if it doesn't teleport along with you, we'll do what we can to sew you right back into it.
That's right. The Borealis Chamber. It's a shame that we can't go over there. I mean, I would really love to see what's in there. And now we go where the story wants us to go. To find GLaDOS and team up. Okay.
Next, the propulsion gel testing.
The one thing I love about Portal 2 is the gels. So yeah, I love the gels. Chapter 7.
$60. Care one of the compensation vouchers.
Okay, that was kind of cool. Okay, do not leave your belongings here. Loiter for more than 20 minutes, or don't touch the glass. Two, wear certain shoes at all times. Move quickly through your test track. Do not touch the glass. Should, because one of them is you. In fact, I actually posted a screenshot. Well, two actually. See? Every time I record a video, it takes really long to load. I don't know why. See? And I captioned, "Of course they look familiar. One of them is used to be you." Yeah, that's pretty much it. Remember, alert your supervisor if you see OSHA inspector, Department of Energy Inspector, GAO Accountant, Undercover Police Officer, Nuclear Regulatory Commissioner, FEMA Coordinator, Ordinary Police Officer, Journalist, Public Works Inspector, MSHA Mine Inspector, ATF/FBI/US Marshal. Okay. So, after signs is pretty much doing things illegal, I guess. Which is why it said that, says that. Exactly how to get there, because I've played this game so many times.
Great job, astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian. With your help, we're gonna take the world. Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new.
Oh. didn't seem like much. Just do this.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
How much? How much do I have to pay you?
$60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt?
There isn't even an elevator. Now she's catching on. I think GLaDOS just complimented us.
Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. And the bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. And guess what? Ground up Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're gonna see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.
Please do not test if you are allergic to lunar sediment and or starch. You have filled your monthly test self-election quota, or you are confident enough in your work performance to unvolunteer from the test self-election process.
All right.
Or pretty much, almost. There we are. Now, at first, I thought this was complicated. However, it's not. Yeah, I can do it. First try.
All right, I've been thinking. When life gives you lemons, don't make lemonade. Make life take the lemons back. You're mad. I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager. Make life rue the day and thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am? I'm the man who's gonna with the lemon.
Oh,
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burn his house down. Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping, artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Hell, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
So, yeah, like I said before, there's actually some cut voice lines that are in the game's files. Now, I didn't personally find them, but you can actually listen to them. I found a website that can look up, like, any, like, audio file in the game. Let's see if I can find it. Here we go. Portal 2 Sounds.
not sense. So, I'm just gonna type in, don't want this. And I'm gonna type in GLaDOS for the who? And then I'm gonna click search. Oh wait, it was Carolyn who said it. I'm sorry. There it is. These three voice lines were cut from the game. There's no order. So listen to these in the original order they were intended for the game.
Mr. Johnson, I don't want this. I don't want this.
Finally.
No, listen to me. Sir, I do not want this.
You know, let me play that one again. And then I'll play them one more time for you.
I don't want this. No, listen to me. Sir, I do not want this.
Oh, wait, I did it in the wrong order. Sorry.
Mr. Johnson, I don't want this. I don't want this.
And finally...
No, listen to me. Sir, I do not want this.
So the reason I think why these weren't in the game was because... Well... I guess Cave Johnson had some lines from those. And Cave Johnson... Sorry. J.K. Simmons... refused to record the lines because... They sound like rape. Which I don't blame him. Sorry about that. But I just really wanted to share that with you guys. I find it weird that those were... That those lines were in the files, but yet they weren't in the game. Well, who am I kidding? Of course I know. There you go. There we go. So we're getting close to the exit of Old Aperture.
Thank you.
helps. Okay, now at first I thought this was complicated. However, it's actually really easy. All you have to do is this. And then the goop will go into the vents. And cover it with white stuff. That's what she said. Now all we need to do is do this. That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. Great. Know your paradoxes. In the event of rogue AI, stand still, remain calm, scream. This statement is false. New mission, refuse this mission. Does set of all sets contain itself? I always forget that I can just jump out. Well, at least this hole is bigger. That's what she said. Now let's go confront him. Now this looks like that it goes on forever, but actually it doesn't. It's just like a big maze. Upstairs. And we'll leave that episode there. So, that is all for this time. I'll have the final episode out tomorrow. So, that is all for this time. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to be notified every time I upload a new episode. Ultron Prime, out.